Hi guys! Welcome sa Sip Nayan and Advance Merry Christmas sa lahat. Now, kung nakasubscribe kayo dito sa channel, I think napansin nyo na lately, I've been posting videos no about the updates no, doon sa vlog natin, sa ating website at saka ating Facebook page. No? So, mas okay din to para alam nyo kung ano yung nangyayari at kung ano yung mga dapat nyo abangan. No? So, I think I'll make this a regular upload, no? Siguro once or twice a month, no? So this is the fourth update and I have several news for you, no? Una, meron tayong bagong microphone, no? New mic. So na-announce ko na ito, but again, gusto kong pasalamatan si Mr. Jason Ancheta for sponsoring the mic, no? I think napapansin nyo siguro na medyo maayos na yung audio natin. Before kasi ay para siyang may hangin, no? I think sa ano siya, sa fan ng laptop, no? Since internal yung microphone, yung fan niya sa loob naririnig niya, no? So secondly, we have a new series, no? New category. Category of series. So yung category na to ay yung worked examples. So yung worked examples, separate siya na series about a certain topic, tapos puro lang siya examples on how to solve problems, no? So halimbawa, equations, worked examples. So puro pagsisolve lang, wala masyadong concepts, no, na dinidiscuss. Hindi tayo nagde-develop ng concepts, but rather we solve problems, no, involving a certain topic. Marami na tayong series na puro ang dinidiscuss natin ay yung concept, no. So this is the opposite. Yung procedures naman yung ating focus. Number three, we have already finished two important series. Yun yung operations on functions, no. Functions. Yung addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division of functions. And also, natapos na rin natin the day before yesterday yung composition of functions. Now, composition is one of the operations also. No? So, bali ang operations natin na pinag-aaralan dito, lima. Itong apat plus sa composition of functions. Number four, although hindi nyo siguro napapansin, but I'm reviewing all the old videos, no? Review of old videos. So ano nangyayari pag may nakita ko na medyo magulo yung pagka-explain, ang ginagawa ko is inuulit ko, no? So ang latest post ko na replacement is yung TC04, yung ating triangle congruence series, no. So yung pang-apat na video doon, basta yung code na TC04, makita niyo yung dalawa na kasi yung isa bago na. So siguro bukas pwede ko nang i-hide yung isa, yung luma, para bago na yung mapanood niyo, no? Next, meron tayong bagong series on statistics. Hindi ko pa nadudugtungan nyo statistics, and pwede ito magamit ng mga nag-aaral sa high school, no, tsaka sa college, particularly sa senior high, no. Medyo mabigat kasi yung start ng senior high, random variable. Ayoko mag-start doon dito sa series kasi mahirap siyang intindihin pag hindi mo alam yung basics, no. So I started the series from the very basics, no. And maybe later on I can have another series which is solely dedicated for senior high school. Pero as of now, general ito, pwede itong gamitin ng college, ng high school, tsaka ng of senior high or junior high pwede, no? So ito yung mga natapos na. Ano pa yung tatapusin natin this December tsaka early next year, no? Siguro January. We have So what's next? Well, una, We will finish our series on permutations. Nasimulan ko na isang video pa lang, pero dudugtungan natin yan by the end of December. I think I have a lot of time to record, no? Kasi hindi naman ako alis ngayon December. So marami siguro tayong time mag-record. Of course, we will continue our elementary school series. Elementary school math series. School math. Just elementary math na lang. And siguro sisimulan ko na rin yung mga early next year, I'll begin the SHS series, na yung senior high school natin. So, nandyan yung general math, statistics, ano pa, pre-calculus. Iba kasi yung pre-calculus sa senior high dun, kaysa yung mga karaniwang curriculum, no? Nagsimula siya sa analytic geometry. So, siguro I'll discuss that. No? And also, sa general math, I think may logic. No? So, didi-discuss natin lahat yan, and siguro yung trigonometry, i-revive ko yung series natin on trigonometry. This is for early next year, no? So, ang priority ko ay ito, madagdagan natin itong statistics na video, tapos itong elementary math, at syempre matapos ko yung permutations within December. No? Siguro hindi naman ito marami, mga maybe 5 to 7 videos siguro. Hindi ko pa alam, but I think yun yung estimate ko. Okay, so that's it. Yun na lang muna ang update natin. And by the way, itong composition and operation function, this is a prelude, no? This is a preparation for inverse functions, no? So yan yung susunod nating topic, kasi inverse function follows inverse functions follow from composition of functions, kasi connected ang definition niyan. Okay? So, yun, sana ay nakakatulong yung Sipnayan sa inyo, no, sa pag-aaral ninyo. And please continue to support Sipnayan by subscribing to the channel, sharing it with your friends, and of course, no, share niyo siya sa inyong Facebook pages and Facebook walls, no. Siyempre sa Twitter, sa Instagram. Okay, that's it. Gusto kong invite sa ating YouTube channel, youtube.com/user/sipnayanph. Mag-subscribe kayo, no? Marami tayong videos. And of course, our Facebook page, no? facebook.com/sipnayanph. And our website, no? Connected na rin tayo sa Twitter. Siguro itadagdag ko ito sa susunod dito sa ating text sa baba, no? So maraming salamat. I'll see you in the next tutorial.